America treats black people the way cashiers treat pennies. Legally, they have to accept us everywhere. But if you walk in with more than four or five, everybody's like, what the fuck is this bullshit?